Morning, guys. It is just turned 7 o'clock, and I am about to go for a morning swim. It is pitch black out there, like just super dark. But yeah, ready to go, and here's my wetsuit. Out of the house. Look how dark it is this time in winter. All the shops are opening. Everyone's coming out and doing their things. Getting quite a lot lighter. The sky is looking absolutely epic. I'm a little worried that we might just be behind the sunrise. So it's 7:15 at the moment. Sunrise is at 8:30, but you want to be there like 5 minutes early, otherwise then you get the full effect. So I hope I'll get there. Oh my gosh, it is absolutely banging. Oh my. The sky is so cool. Round the corner. Bam! This is absolutely bloody epic. It's insane. It's just so crazy. Joel! Hey man! Isn't it insane? Ah! Oh. Hey buddy.
Brother.
Very well. Joel.
Hello, good morning.
We have left our cold beds, as you said, to come to the freezing ocean. I don't know what I'm thinking. It's going to be a bit nipped.
It is going to be very cold.
But I think it looks incredible, so we're going to have a ball. And as I've shown you, that sky is amazing. Cool. Let's set up a time lapse. Got out. It's 8 o'clock and that was epic. Unbelievable sun. So good to be here. Thank you so much.
Feel alive.
Feel alive. So good. I'm going to get some time lapse. I think the sun was amazing. It's like the reflection across the water. Was absolutely fantastic. The sky was ridiculously beautiful. So lovely to see Joel. He's been away for a year on a term abroad, so haven't got to see him in a long, long time. That's the first time I've actually seen him for over a year, which is mad. And such a good way. Such a good way to start the day. It's only like, hang on, 8:20, and we've already done a swim. Happy days. Obviously, when you get back from a freezing swim, you need a lovely, lovely bacon and egg stick going. So it's on the go. Cannot wait. We have bagel, 2 bits of bacon, golden syrup, 2 eggs, spinach, mayonnaise, and then a bagel on top. Hi guys, so the rest of the day was manic, crazy, loads of stuff happening, and it is now, to have a watch but I'm pretending I do, it is now like 8 something and we're here at a friend's 22nd birthday party. Having a drink at the table, here's Al.
Hello.
What are you drinking? What's in there?
It's a bee sting.
It's a bee sting. A bee sting is what, like 7.2?
5?
It's more than that.
Oh, no, I think it's 7.5.
7.5%, some seriously strong drink, but
big stuff, big
the
stuff.
Gang is good. Happy days. So I have arrived home. I'm back after a lovely, lovely 22nd birthday, and I'm going to say goodnight. It is quite late, and I'm very, very sleepy. Cheers for tuning in again, and have a good night. Bye.